Jenny is the happiest place in the world.
It's powerful.
And caring.
Jewish values.
It's hope.
Something special.
Camp Jenny is my life.
Hey, 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 hey!
Feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
Camp Jenny is a camp held over Memorial Day weekend every year for inner city Atlanta kids. And Camp Jenny is run by the teens and adults from Nifty SAR and Nifty STAR.
Like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Most selfless thing you will ever do in your life.
I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
Camp Jenny is fun and exciting.
Something that students look forward to year after year, as well as our staff.
Camp Jenny makes a difference in the lives of hundreds of children every year.
Camp Jenny is a feeling, a community, a family, a safe place.
So Camp Jenny is what I do on Memorial Day weekend.
Jenny campers come from inner city Atlanta. We work with schools from the Atlanta Public School System.
Everything is really organized. They have enough staff. The kids are really well supervised. And it's a nice experience for every child to encounter.
Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
Camp Jenny is safe for these kids because every single person here is committed to their safety. And we have gone to great lengths to ensure that we have the proper equipment and protocols in place.
For them to be able to come here and have this experience and see that there is an else, an other that they can strive for, that they can reach for, that they can become, really opens them to a world of possibilities.
It is really something special to see the connection between people who come from such different economic backgrounds and different social backgrounds, the connection that they make and the change that they make in each other.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you.
Every year in Sunday school and Hebrew school, we learn about these values, about tikkun olam and repairing the world. And this is our chance to really take part and to really do our part to help make this world a better place.
Ready to flip it? 1, 2, 3, dunk!
Every day at Camp Jenny is filled with things to do.
They do arts and crafts, cooking, dance, water play, ropes course, and various activities and various programs written by the Niftyites.
Every year we have a carnival with blow-ups and music and cotton candy and games and prizes and just wonderfulness. Campers enjoy every single part of Camp Jenny, and they'll get something out of every part. Every day, the new theme, whether it's accepting yourself or accepting your past or making a new friend, they're learning constantly, and every single activity they go to plays a part in that.
The thrust of Camp Jenny came from a young woman named Jenny Rosenthal, who had the opportunity for many years to go to camp. And she loved camp, and she thought that everyone should have the opportunity to go to camp. Unfortunately, Jenny was killed in a car accident. And so her friends decided that the event should be named after her, and hence Camp Jenny was born.
Camp Jenny is love and friendship. You know, that's something that she had. You know, we see that in the people that are running the camp, and the kids that are enjoying the camp, and the staff that's making the camp such a meaningful experience.
Camp Jenny doesn't run itself, and it's a program that does take financial need. There is financial need in order to run the program and keep it going, and we'd love to grow the program. And we need to do that with the support and donations of others throughout the community.
Children of freedom sing, the freedom must go.
I love Camp Jenny.
At Camp Jenny, every friend that you make will always be a part of you. The memories created will be remembered for the rest of your life.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country.
You really don't want to leave because of the way you had fun.
In the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say.
You can never be ready to say goodbye to someone who's had such an impact in your life in such a short amount of time. And when they get on the bus to go home, you know that not only their lives, but your life is changed forever.
That little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.